And while we're focusing on the water, what do we do if someone, say, is stung by a blue bottle?
Yes, okay, what, for a blue bottle sting?
Oh, my God, hi there.
We've got so many things that we can use for a blue bottle sting, and this Dr. Wheatgrass skin recovery spray, this is the best stuff. I use this on my kids. It's easy to spray on. You can take it to the beach. Either this or a hot shower or cold shower.
But, excellent. So you'd have that in your bag?
That's what I use.
I love it.